Hello.
Damn it, how hard is it to put the thing in the hole?
But I'm gonna try to stick it up somebody's ass.
This track just bends you over, it just non-consensually fucks your butt. That's all it is.
Oh, that's my ass! Hello!
Oh, Jesus, Mary, and fucking Joseph. Ho, ho, Merry Christmas! Turn, you heifer! Stick the dutto! What? I was... Fuck! Fuckity, fuck, fuck!
Oh, no, it's gonna cock him up! Situation!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Does anyone want to try a dolphin noise? Because I was going to go for it, but then I knew all that was going to happen. Crack.
Interesting. I hope I find that going back to this.
That sounded like a dolphin.
Did it?
Yeah.
Did it? This.
You're bent over about to get raped by a mammal, and you just hear.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Even this, it's fun. It's good.
It takes some getting used to. Trying to save that. Yep. All right. Well, that's got that one out of the way. Didn't take me very long to do that. Okay. Well, are we done this stage yet? I don't think so. Fun. This. If you can't tell, this rim is stupid big. I knew. Fuck myself. Okay, that's the only other problem.
39.116.
Oh my god,
my cheeks squeezed together so hard.
Yeah, that made me give a fuck.
That dude's got hashtags in his name. What the fuck?
Stefan Googleat.
I think I had Googleat once when I was overseas.
What was it like?
It was a little chewy, but it was flavored correctly for the local delicacy.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice
message. Aston Slice is not available. Your call, please record your message. When you finish recording, you may hang up or press 1 or on. You got one on your left.
All clear, all clear. Hey Aston, this is Travis with Cut Commanders. You know, we had kind of made plans for you to take over after Cozy here, so don't mind, give us a call back or get your fat ass on iRacing so you can take over. Thanks, Brian.
That is a quality voicemail.
If it's a tug rug, you're using it on your dick.
What? That's a small fucking rug. Or a big fucking dick.
Women will say whatever the fuck they want without any fear of retaliation.
Yeah,
we need to start beating
if you do anything. Well, that's not what I said.
Spencer Preets. I can see the news article now.
Spencer based on the headline.
Women. Spencer Preet of Cuck Commanders
advocates for beating women to solve
the world's conflicts. Bare ass naked right there in front of your parents. And they're just beating the fuck out of you. That's the worst. But I only earned a couple of it.
Yeah, I've been there.
What's up?
Dude, I want to hear that. I want to see that. Can we? That's gonna be on the calendar.
Really? Damn, we got a minute and a half lead. What the fuck?
They when take you in there, throw you over the bed, drop your drawers, bam!
When you're bent over, bare ass naked in front of both your parents, and they're just beating the fuck out of you.
I'm telling you, man.
You're gonna have some weird fetishes when you grow up.
No, I wasn't beat, and I don't want to be spanked. Oh, like, if a woman spanked me, I'd probably spank her back. Like, that's fucked up.
Well, yeah, that's the whole point.
Well, okay, but I do not want to be spanked.
8.93. How do you know?
Nobody said your woman's gonna bend you over and hit you with a belt.
David implied it.
No. Just you're hanging out, like, you're standing around, like you're in the kitchen, she comes in, pow, right on the ass.
When did fucking become violent?
It's always been violent.
It shouldn't be. It should just be slow, passionate
love. One of the biggest money makers.
You shouldn't be getting kicked in the balls. You shouldn't be getting whipped. You shouldn't be gagged. You shouldn't be choked. Like, these are things our military should be doing, not fucking two people in our bedroom.
Wait, so do you want boring missionary sex at 9 p.m. every night?
Yeah,
like, is that your solution?
That's passionate classic sex right there. That's textbook sex. That's what it is.
Textbook
sex.
You can see right here as he goes in, that's a textbook move. That's a veteran move.
Violent
how
sex.
How passionate do you think caveman sex was?
It was probably great. It was natural. They were on rocks that were
somebody
cold. Their
that.
Nipples were hard. It was
a
wonderful.
The woman
were
he
hairy.
Wants to mate with, he would knock her over the head with the club, drag her back to his cave,
bullshit.
And fuck her while she's on.
Bullshit.
How passionate do you think caveman
that's
sex
what
was?
Happened. No, but bullshit, David. Cavemen didn't rape.
Were you around back then?
Were you? How do you know they were raping? They were probably passionately fucking. Go look at two dogs fucking and tell me that it's not just passionate sex. That's
yeah, but look at cats sex. Fucking.
Cats fuck just like anything fucks.
Yeah,
squirrels
they rape,
like,
though.
I don't mind a little rough sex like squirrels bouncing limb to limb, but when you start hanging each other
dolphins
upside
rape.
Down and swinging into each other, that's fucking bullshit, you know.
Dolphins rape.
One
dolphins rape people.
39.5.
That's like pelicans don't have eyes. Get the fuck out of here.
What? Dolphins have blowholes. It's a fact.
No, they don't rape people.
Oh.
Yeah, they do.
I thought you were disputing the fact that dolphins
part,
have blowholes.
Out of all the stuff that's been said, how did that part go over your head?
Dolphins
so,
do.
Sorry for the off track. That's okay. You keep on doing your best.
It's just a little funny.
Gary writes, and I think Preet has something to explain with his experience with dolphins. Were you violated by a dolphin?
Dolphins rape people.
I'm going to need a source on that.
I swear to you, I've seen it before. Or not that I've seen a video of it. Seven adorable animals that are also murderous monsters. Let's take a look at this. Number one, dolphins are unspeakably evil. The animals can also be incredibly dangerous, too. They try to rape and drown people. They gang rape their females and sometimes hold them hostage for weeks. They murder baby porpoises for fun. They kill the babies of rival male dolphins because as soon as her child dies, a female dolphin is ready to be raped and impregnated immediately. Yeah, they eat penguins, but sometimes people like to have sex with the things that they...
Jeffrey Dahmer.
15.234.
What? He ate people he fucked.
Do his drivers enter the server? Julian Vagger and Yope Delict. What the fuck's a Yope? What the fuck's a Yope? What you fucking Yelp?
Oh my god, fucking Cardoxal. I think that's a brand of yogurt.
My mom started eating Yoop Delight.
I love my chat. Monster Toe writes in, would you fuck an exhaust pipe for $100?
Yeah.
I swear to god, dude, it works. I punch myself in the ass when I'm constipated.
Just fucking stick a finger up there and fish
no!
it out.
Oh, god, no.
I don't ever think of taking a breath through my asshole.
It takes a lot of
mental. You know those ones where it's like...
Well, no, it's like...
Uh-oh.
Well, where the hell do you want me to go? Your butt.
Car on your left. 1 minute. 43.4.
I got that button,
too. Clear on the left.
Yeah, fuck
get
him
his
up.
Ass.
These fuckers.
Hey, don't make me come back there and flash you again. Bring it on. You don't want this smoke. I got all night, pal. We all do.
That's not
well,
true.
Well, yeah, but these babies are like 1,200 lumen.
Hey, he's got them LEDs.
I like that guy now.
Keep one actor and then replace the rest with Muppets. What movie and actor?
Titanic. Keep Leo DiCaprio. Everybody else.
I think it'd be funnier if fucking Winslet or whatever was fucking a puppet.
There's a certain type of person that fits a certain breed of bowlers. Not all bowlers. There's great bowlers. Wonderful. Like that guy who won that bowling thing and said, "Who do you think you are?"
Yeah.
Like, he's a fucking legend.
Yeah, God damn it, I did it. Who do you think you are? I
the way he points to himself with his thumbs. I am.
That was the biggest moment of his life.
You did right at once.
Who do you think you are?
I can't draw a straight laugh at you. It's the sphincter in the pyramids of the Egyptian dude. The sphinx of it.
Broccoli.
Broccoli.
Oh, fuck my ass.
Here we go. Let's see how many tries it takes for you guys to guess it.
Croccoli.
Croccoli!
Oh my god, I just realized I picked the wrong word.
Is that not supposed to be a baboon? A baboon? That's a baboon, right? That's a bright red ass.
I swear, it must have ran out of time because I swear I hit baboon.
Omelet!
That's a hell of an omelet!
1 minute, 4 minutes, 2, we're on the way.
Oh! No, that's not fucking. Oh, I was looking at fucking Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Wait.
Fuck!
Come on.
Oh my god.
Oh, come on, please, someone spell it right. Tower of Pizza. Tower of Pizza.
I'll be damned, how about that? I saw it in the corner. Hold on,
It's like, you have to get rid of that window because it's zoomed in.
Yeah, no, this stupid fucking bastard. Boom! Oh, Sterling! he bounced off the top. I'm doing this today. Fuck!
Got one inside. Got one outside now.
What? How about if I drive backwards? Huh? Can we get a what? What?
Back or down?
Alright. Here goes nothing. That felt pretty damn good.
I didn't last.
One more shot.
Eat shit, baby. Come on. One more. Come on. How you like it? Uncalibrate one more damn time. Come on. One more. Fucker.
Elliot Sadler is up track with your on bat. Okay. Stepped on a trample all over my dick right there. All right. We kind of. Ooh. Oh, dick! Oh, dick in the air! This is the second stage. Dick! More dick in the air! Shit! We're cranking it. That was the best lap yet. Hey, Jesus! Oh my god, that was close! That was like a jump scare. I wasn't paying attention. I looked up and it was just boom, car. We're good. We're best friends. Oh, hey! Yeah, there it goes. Ooh, that sucks. My right rear is -1%. Fuck does that even mean? Because a lot of this game just don't make a whole lot of sense. It's just kind of half-assed. I feel like a lot of these things, like, people just didn't really think about. Well, I'm thinking about them. And I want to make sure that NASCAR Heat 5 is full-assed. The very first time I have tried this. Holy shit, another Rick Ware racing car is already eating shit.
Alright, man.
What the shit is that? We got Austin Dillon. What the hell?
Line up single file.
Come on, baby. Well, Kyle Busch doesn't win it. Let's set up a new... Holy shit! Jesus! Oh my god! Jesus! Oh no! Absolutely yeeted! Oh, bounced off a Corla Joy. That's incredible! Hey, hey, you stay close, alright? You stay close. We might need to throw it down here in a minute. Oh shit, here we go. Fucking Elliot, what? I had to kick your ass right now, Elliot Sadler. What the fuck is your problem, huh? You don't got one, you're just a cock.
You better shut up that pretty mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm going right.
This here's a problem.
What'd you say? Eat shit. Oh, there she goes! Oh, no! Jump off, lady! Alright, now you're just getting annoying. Shut your ass up. Jesus. Oh, I'm sorry! I pressed the cut, but I accidentally kicked her in the ass. There, are you- Okay. Get the run! Get the run! Fuck you, Bobby! Damn it! Oh, damn it! By 1/1000th of a second! Shit! Rookie sensation Dickhead wins opportunity to enter race. What is this top three? We got Matt Tift, Austin Dillon. Is that BJ McLeod? Oh my god, it is! What the shit? Oh, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Big mini run. Big mini run. Down and all stalled. BJ.
Careful. There.
Don't let him get you, BJ. Don't let him get you, champ. Go. 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 Oh, it's going to be a drag race. It's going to be a drag race.
Great job. You worked some magic out there.
Please tell me BJ McLeod just won that race. BJ McLeod, Daytona 500 champion. Holy shit. What did I tell y'all? Come on, Ricky. Get that spot. There you go. Now watch, he's gonna be upset at me after the race on Twitter. Can't wait. Eric Almirola, true talent right there. Can we watch this again? We need to have a timer on how long it took Eric Almirola to realize it was rolling.
Great job.
There
you're
it is.
Really riding that wave of momentum right now.
The enthusiasm, the heart, the passion. Hashtag all aboard the Michael Space Cozy Space Jr. bandwagon. Oh, Jesus! Dale, are you stupid? Like, mother! God! Get in the pit road. Let me tell you something about NASCAR 15. I'm gonna eat the shit. I'm gonna mow the wall down here, and I'm gonna overcorrect and make an ass out of myself.
Caution is out.
But let me tell you, man, this game's fun. This game's great. Oh yeah, one for good measure, Cole. We're kind of even here. Oh! Whoa! 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 I think he just tried to murder me. What the shit? I think he ran out of fuel is what happened. Alright. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Now I'm not gonna make it. Mother's... I'm holding on as long as I can. I'm not gonna make it, though. I'm not gonna make another lap. Just gonna let this thing coast... Feel free to give me a push, everybody. No. I mean, they're just hanging out. Come on. Come on. No. Ah, damn it. All right, you go ahead. Damn it. Uh-oh. Come on. Are we still racing for spots? I'm P29, which is not last. No. I'm not losing any more spots though, so I mean. Come on. Go. Come on. But we finished. Oh, yep. I'm clearing myself, damn it. I will take you into this inside wall. I'm clearing my fucking self, damn it. Fuck off. Christ. Why you gotta be such a damn cocksucker, Alex? Just give me the fucking spot. I'm down 600,000 horsepower. Give me the damn spot. Quit being a dick. We're racing for 16th. 50 laps in the fucking race. Nobody gives a shit. Just give me the fucking spot. All right, I'm done. Okay.
You're coming to the green.
This ain't gonna end well.
Hammer down, green's out. Two to go, driver.
it's so loose. Come on. Oh my god, I don't know how I got through there so damn good. It didn't feel so good. Don't mind me, I'm done. Oh my god. Oh shit, we're gonna do it. Suarez, the real MVP for being slow and being in front of everybody. Oh my god. Cup Series winner. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Hey, you know what? Since I spent an ass load of money on this new wheel, look what I can do. Look what I can do. Damn. That didn't work as good as I thought it would.
Eat crispy on her cream, you know what I mean? Wait, no, creamed on her crispy. What the fuck ever?
Alright, there's one. I feel like fishing with Martin Truex Jr. would be pretty fun. Up until he yells at the fish for not being caught. Ryan Blaney, hey, you were absolutely awful last race. Alright, well, it looks like 3v1 there, Ryan. Was I absolutely awful last race because you punted me into your teammate and wrecked us both? Is that why I'm awfully bad? Absolutely awful? Actually, I'm not going to your grilling party this weekend. I'm going fishing with Martin Truex Jr. So lick my ass. This is a good little race. This might be one of the best ones we've had. Usually I just wreck. Yeet! And the corners are in here. There we go.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, I fucked it. I don't want to talk about it. There he goes. You just can't touch the stick. Yeah! Who the fuck is that guy? What the? What is this turn of events?
One outside. Two wide there. Still there.
Oh, that's a trap. That might be a trap. Oh, no. My goodness. We just got like four rod car bingos in one event.
David McCullough drove straight through it, so that's an ARCA break.
First up, we got the death loop. I've dicked around with this a little bit. It's something. Yowie. Okay. Jesus Christ. Maybe I can pull over here. And maybe we can just walk. Oh, jeez. My wheel's all. Okay. All right. Go. I just kind of want to watch this. Holy shit. I got knocked backwards. This might be one of the greatest replays you've ever seen. I don't know why AJ Foyt is invisible there, but he's like in the invisible boatmobile. What is that? Oh my goodness gracious. That's glorious. All right, we're following Bill Donahue. Oh my Harry Gant. What the fuck? Oh! All right, this is who I originally saw until we saw Harry Gant. Bill Donahue went for a ride. Wait for it. Ha ha! Just when I keep on finding. Just watch this. Yeats clear out of the park into the parking lot. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, while the Jimmy Johnson made it into the parking lot. Well, it went down from there. Somebody, oh yeah. Oh, that's out of the park, I think. Holy shit. Jeffrey Bodine is who we're looking for, I think. Watch this. It's about to get messy. Oh, there it is. Oh, up and, oh, clear through the map. Yeah, that's incredible. Oh, he's gonna go back. Oh, that's when I died. Oh, here it goes. Oh, Dale up and, what the, there's trailers. What the fuck is that? What? Why the fuck is there trailers on the, I'm trying to figure out what the hell is going on here in the infield. I think somebody, I guess some people got launched down there and they're just causing some problems right now. Not sure why there's a truck, two trucks, but oh. That's magnificent. Honestly, probably one of the best I've ever seen. There it is. Oh, look at that. He was tracking me. Let me tell you something. Cecil Gordon, not only did he have that ride, but he had another one. Watch this shit. He was one of the ones that made it into the infield. Yeet! There it is. Dumped one of the trailers onto the track and landed on a couple infield vehicles. Just got reset and then watch this shit. Yeets off the trailer. Hold on. Give it a second. Oh my god, it's just death. And then there's more death. Look at this. Back in the infield, you go, Cecil. Right in the trailers. Okay. Oh no. Four times. What is this? Somebody has wrecked on pit road, and I am stuck. What the fuck? Oh my god. And everybody just behind me just disappeared. What is happening? Is it Paul Menard behind me? What's going on, Paul? I'm two laps down now. And now there's, okay, Dale came in. Oh my god. And everybody just disappeared behind me again. I don't know where these cars are going, to be honest with you. So we've got aliens abducting cars. We've got dumbass here who's driving it into the pit road wall for no apparent reason whatsoever. I'm three laps down, coming on four. Now we have a caution. But I'm also on pit road. Oh my god. I don't know how I have found every stupid possible bug in like every game. Every one. Now including this one. What? He's almost straightening it out. And we've slid down a couple of pit boxes here. It's like as I move, he moves. So I don't know what's going to happen first. The race ends, I run out of fuel, or this guy figures out his life. Don't touch that dial. You gotta be fucking kidding me. We're alive! Well, that might be the longest caution in NASCAR 2005 history. Here was the caution! That is the greatest championship I've ever won, ever! What?! And then there's this dickhead! Really, the audacity of this guy. Bobby Young, P. Lance. I remember when he was mad at me. That's not good. 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 Well, great.
This couldn't have gone any better.
Jimmy Johnson, another perfect race by Michael Cozy Jr. That's right. We're LA teammates. And if anybody asks, we are totally going camping next weekend. Should be fun. Sorry, Jimmy. Got to cancel his plans. Coronavirus, man. Can't be spread. Joey Logano. Hey, Michael Cozy Jr., as usual, you ran a perfect race. Say we're all getting together for some... Hey, what the hell's wrong with y'all, man? National pandemic. Stay the fuck home. Matt Tift. Wow, another amazing race. I really hope that Michael Cozy Jr. accepts my invitation and comes over to my pool. Matt! Paul Menard, you need to clean up your driving or else stay home. You completely ran into me last race. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. That's... Oh, yeah! Is this my teammate? It kind of looks like it. I'm gonna move his ass, though. Oh! Alright, there's something I desperately want to do, and... As much as I'd love to win the championship, I just, like, have to try this. Because I know there's at least somebody out there wondering. Oh, no. It's about to get ugly. He ate it! What? Here we go. One more time. One more time. Oh, yeah! He ate it like a champ! Received a penalty for excessive contact. This dude just honed me out the way. You want some? Come on, get some!
Got one outside.
Oh, you...
All clear, all clear. Outside.
It's Carlo, brother.
Still there? Hold your line.
Oh, you...
28.822. You're clear high. Clear high. You got one
Hey,
inside.
Pal, that's not how this works.
Clear low, clear low.
Angela, go! Yes! Oh, my God. Oh! There you have it. Oh, 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 don't! Oh, 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 my goodness! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, shit! Oh, up and over! It's not gonna be good, but it's the best camera angle we've got. The shot from Brendan gone. So Bubba got... Bubba T-bones him and gets him up on two wheels up here. And then this is the shot. Heard round up Kansas Speedway. Boom! Yeah! Look at that. Solid air right down on the nose. And this is my favorite part right here. So it like catches, it looks like he's about ready to get turtled, but it catches. Hold on, it gets better. So Bubba at this point, he's on top of Bubba. Do you see what's going on here? That's right, Bubba clear underneath of him. And he sticks the landing, and I get yeeted by my allied teammate. Well, thanks, Dick.
Car, catch the 26.
What
car,
lap are you
on? 57. Car, pass the.
Yeah, you gotta get better, Neo, because he's on our lap now.
Pass the 26. Pass the.
Hey, Brent, you stole my mustache.
Pass the. Pass the 54. Pass the. Pass the 20. Pass the. Pass the 9. Pass the. Pass the 23.
It don't work for me anymore. Pass the.
Pass the 53. Pass the 07.
I'm gonna pass you, Eric Almirola, in the 60th Coke 600 eating a Pop-Tart. How do you feel about that?
Alright, you're clear.
Now I'm gonna go up here and pass your teammate, but have a Pop-Tart in my mouth.
Still there.
How do you guys feel about that?
Still there.
Oh, are you ready?
Power's called
I'm gonna have a caution. Oh, that's good. It's a long race. You need to keep fueling yourself, obviously. Can I drive down here? Oh, yes, I can. Wow.
A few moments later.
Oh, I'm a fuck. I am a fuck. I wouldn't give me a caution either. That's okay. That's all right. It's okay. I'll do the straightaway shame back here by myself.
Morning.
I gotta be 100% honest with you, I'm very excited right now. I'm a bit behind with the whole Rona going around, I haven't gone outside a lot, but I was up all night working on videos and stuff, so I figured I'd finally go and get the Wendy's Breakfast Baconator, destroy it, and then pass the hell out. That's pretty good.
Oh boy.
It's not as good as I thought it would be.
Oh Jesus, lit in there. Here we come. Very low fuel. Everybody's got some good fuel economy. Fuck my ass, I thought I was clear. Fuck shit. No! Oh no 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 no! This isn't good. I hate my life. Oh! Oh! Big problems! Jesus Christ! I really hold on. Fucking hate this game sometimes. Jesus fucking Christ, it was the dumb, stupid, incompetent son of a fucking bitch who made it to where if you drive on the apron long enough, you fucking just hook an automatic right. Whoever that is, you fucking suck. Fuck you. Fuck. Man, you gotta try something, right? Fuck it. That's... why do I even bother? Right sides, enough fuel to make it. More tape? This ain't gonna work. You wanna see how fast I can go to the bell? Jesus, I gained 6 spots! Oh, why do I even fucking bother? Jesus Christ. Give me 4 fucking tires. For fuck's sake, game. For fuck's sake, give me 4 fucking tires. Let me fix the fucking damage. Fuck, just the fuck off. Matt to Benedetto, let's see. Can we top that?
Hey, I know you haven't had the best of luck lately. Don't worry about it. Seriously. Happens to all of us. There's always next week. Let's turn it around.
that was pretty good. I just love the fact that they got Matty D standing there like fucking Clay Thompson.
Sensei, you're a fucking genius, bro.
We send that.
You do something stupid?
You're getting fucking sent. Ah, good. Karma's a bitch.
No, wait, did he dump him too?
Yeah, he sent himself, alright. Cool
and got him.
Don't intend to wreck yourself, guys. You're getting me cute. Bye.
You guys break so early. What do you expect me to do? You guys don't know how to break late.
So if you know that, then give a little more room.
No. It's a race.
What a fucking idiot.
Clear race. Thank you.
When you got 30 fucking cars ahead of
you. Yeah,
fuck
you!
Dipshit?
Yeah, I can't believe you said that.
I can't believe I don't know my shapes! Fuck! Suck my ass! What? BJ McLeod qualified last, which is cool, with a 149.9. I myself ran a 139.4, already 10 seconds quicker, and I only qualified 22nd. Are you telling me that BJ McLeod is nearly 20 seconds a lap off the pace? What? 10th place is 3 seconds off. Oh, we can't talk about him. 11th place is 3 seconds off of him. What is this, NASCAR? What is this? We already found out about this one up here. See how far we can cut this thing. Oh, them Duke boys will be proud. Holy shit. Oh, look who it is. It's this guy, the driver that, well, formerly known as the driver of the 42. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Hello. That was even better somehow. I checked up, and he still flew over me. Holy shit. Holy shit. That might be one of
just landed in front of me.
That might be one of the worst iris and crashes I think I've ever seen.
That was bad.
Oh my god.
He landed in the grass while I was coming around.
Come over to Jersey, fucker. I'll fuck your ass till it looks like a don't.
Oh, I'm in Jersey. Come on over.
Well, no, you don't blow. Like, you're not really. When you're sucking dick, you're not really blowing. So I hear.
I just read something on Reddit the other day. It takes like 22 PSI to pop a testicle.
Oh,
fun fact of the day.
I think I could hit 38 before mine popped. Let's I got go. Robust three, balls.
All
right. I took a full on weight of a man through a kneecap to my nuts the other day. So.
Ooh. And how are they doing now?
I better.
Well, air and a man don't have a lot in common. Air will blow anything. Air is undefeated, really. Really? You'll never kick air's ass. Go out there, start swinging. You'll wear down before air will every goddamn time.
So which is the most powerful? Air, earth, fire, or water?
What? Why ain't that powerful?
What do you mean? Water is well powerful. Water's more powerful than air.
Bullshit. I can go outside, I can start punching, kicking, headbutting, shooting. I'll kill a person before I kill air.
Have you ever seen anyone be scared of a gust of breeze?
Go to the tornado alley, you dumb fuck!
That's worse than a fucking tsunami.
You
a goddamn tsunami just
right!
Everything
tsunami's
with
dry! Tsunami's dry! You can
so does
dry
that. Air's already dry.
Exactly! And it's still dangerous!
What about Earth, though? What if that just, like, cracks in half? That wins.
Earth, no, Earth is my
air's
kid.
Always there.
Air. Air's always there. Air will kick your ass.
Will it?
Yeah. I'm done. Get up right now. Start swinging. You'll wear out before the air does.
Look at his hands.
But you take a blowtorch to water and the
water
don't.
NBC music, the more you know.
You take a blowtorch to air, air's still... Air's one bad motherfucker, dude.
So then fire wins.
Well, yeah, but fire's not in the equation. No,
fire is air.
Fire can't be there. Air is fire.
Oh, Jesus.
Right back at you.
And no, air is not fire, but fire is air.
No, fuck.
And fire would not happen without air.
Fire needs air. Once again, air's undefeated.
Water takes it. That
water
for elementary is
water
takes it.
Shit, you British fuck.
I don't know, that's why I was asking Andrew.
I wonder about it sometimes, I really do. Thanks
water
for watching, everybody.
Shit. There's not a sandbags!
Water's
water.
In the air.
Water.
You're
water.
Wrong, man.
Water. 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 What's this you're obsession right. with water? Sandbags can stop water.
What?
A bag of sand stops water.
Fuck you.
A vacuum could stop air. Nothing could be air.
You're not gonna run out of air. You can run out of water before you run out of air.
You're about to need to put your line of
go suck a water bottle. What's in the water bottle?
Atmosphere.
We're talking about it on Earth, though. No, if I suck my water bottle dry, guess what's in it? Air. Air wind.
Plastic.
I'm gonna ride, David.
Stay high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side.
What if you're drowning?
Clear.
It was probably the coolest thing I've ever seen, because I've never seen a shark shit. But they shit.
That brings up another valid point. What are bubbles?
Yeah, air can't get in water. It just comes out of it because it's a pussy.
No!
Yeah.
Let the air
wind waves makes water its bitch.
What?
Wind, which is air.
Wind does not make the sea have waves. You do know that.
Well, yeah, but it can
That's
help.
That's gravity, which is a completely different thing
no.
to air.
No! Why are there big waves in a hurricane?
Tectonic plates shifting.
Yeah.
No,
don't agree with that. That's a fucking earthquake.
Yeah, that's a fucking lie.
That's
what the goddamn phone. See, this dumb bastard.
Wind does not cause a tsunami.
Kiss my fucking ass.
There's never been a tsunami because of wind.
Bullshit.
You're mixing up hurricane and tsunami, Travis.
Yes.
That's the same thing.
Yes, shit.
There's a fucking...
Sorry, forever donated.
We mustard energy. We can talk about wars, but I don't want to hurt you guys' feeling.
No. Oh, what are you gonna do? Bring up Vietnam? What do you do? At least we're still a country.
Vietnam.
What do you do?
What do you have to say?
I'm coming in, and I'm gonna move up here. No wonder I wreck people half the damn time, cause nobody gives me room to turn in the motherfucking corner. I had a bad enough. That's right, from the same people that brought you Super Trucks Racing, it's Super Pickups that has. It basically has a flipped image of trucks at Martinsville for the cover. Alright, how we doing? Parker, Picardo, Buchanan, Dick Lips! Let's go, Dick! Replay it is. I know you guys want to see me ass-pack the shit out of this guy into turn one. Why did I do it? I don't know, but I was feeling it. It didn't matter because I beat everybody's ass tremendously bad. Oh my god! Oh, that's Derek Cope. What's Derek Cope doing up here? Derek! Oh no! That kind of wasn't my fault, but... Oh, jeez, it's the big one in Atlanta. Oh, Mikey up in- Oh, here we go! This is it! This is it! I gave him as best shove as I possibly could! To the lead! Yes! Come on! Oh, I wanna follow. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to, but we- That was all I had. That was all this damn car had. We have got this. It is all over. We have to spot him through this like Natalie Decker's top five at Daytona this year.
Come on, come on, hold the bottom, don't give it up, don't give it up, you're gonna get hit, don't worry about it. Stay to the bottom, stay to the bottom, stay to the bottom. Come on, stay to the bottom, it's gonna get a little loose here, stay to the bottom. Come on, come on.
Here we come, boys, white flag. White flag! This is it! Here we go! Landon Castle! To the line! Yes! 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 Dumb! I've never been more excited! Yes! We did it! We did it!
You raced really clean these last few races. I'm impressed. Good job.
I remember somebody sent that clip to me like months ago. I'm gonna compliment. Look at his glasses, look at the reflection. You can see the script!
You raced really clean these last few races. I'm impressed. Good job.
I'm pitting. Give me some pits. Give me some tires. Give me some Sunoco racing fuel. Alright, here we go. Can we get down here without wrecking? Ouch! You ass! Why? Why? Thanks. I lost my ass, too. Well, I guess we're gonna fix that damage, huh? 2/10 to pull out the rear end. Got hit right in the lemon.
Hey, pal, you might want to go high. Go high, pal. Please go high, pal.
Still there.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, he's... Oh, no. Oh,
how did
no.
that not cause a wreck?
I did.
Oh, there it did.
Hey, pal.
Yeah.
Hey, pal.
Yeah,
I'm not... Oh, yeah! There it is. Hell, yeah. Hey, Ron. Of course Ron got out in front of me. You want some more, Ron? You want some more? Would you like some more? I don't think you... Oh! Yeah. That's enough. That's enough. I'll spare you. We'll be seeing you. I'm just saying. I know it's dumb AI and all, but like, if you get passed by somebody with their dick up on their shoulder like that, and what the hell? And like, you oh, what the hell? Oh. Where was that? Yeah, dick up on a shoulder, you pass somebody three wide on the bottom of New Hampshire and clear both of them, you don't pass the guy back. You don't do it. You don't try to. It just doesn't happen.
3, 1, 5.
Wait.
Oh!
I saw you. Oh, I love racing with three wheels.
Down low.
Ah! Jesus!
Oh my
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh my god!
Did you do that?
Oh, I'm dead.
Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix
it. I think I just went over the moon and back.
Yes.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you know what's funny though? I'm starting on pulling the Cup Series. But I don't know why I did. Oh, damn it! We're in it, boys. We're in it. What the fuck was that? A little bit of everything, let me tell you. But I made some YOLO adjustments. We're good. That guy's not. Whoever has packed me there. I'm a little lightheaded. It's fast, but it's just hard to stick. So if you don't stick it, you're probably gonna. I've already had a lot of problems, and we're only 7 laps in this race. So if you're gonna unblock, you're gonna get a fist. Okay, probably not a fist. You're probably gonna get a foot up your ass. I'm not sure what happened. Most of the time, a spotter lies to me. When it says somebody stayed out, they usually don't. Oh,
that was one of the worst things I've ever done. That was one of the worst things I've ever done. I don't want to talk about it. Don't want to talk about it.
So.
Warning.
That dude just slipped by me out of the room.
I saw it in my mirror. Well, what the fuck happened?
Ooh,
brother.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
He did not react how I thought he would going into that corner.
He's gonna cause a wreck, race control. Just be watching.
Oh man.
1-7 in the wall.
40.838.
Yeah, keep watching.
It's midget wrestling.
Do they fight in a smaller ring?
I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. And they have the small chairs and the small table. It's fucking funny.
Do they have midget like coaches too?
Coaches. Oh, like the referee?
Yeah, too.
Oh, yeah, the referee's a midget. And then the, I don't know.
I have to investigate. I gotta go.
I think their goal was to have, like, midget everybody, but they came up a little short.
40.937.
Okay. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Is this what this is? Is that what this is? Go by. Oh my god. Like, oh my god. Oh my god, iRacing. Oh my god, I gained all that time. Oh my god! Oh, I'm fucking done. This fucking sim sucks. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Right before the green?
Yep. Fuck yourself! 42 laps of this little damn track. Oh, what's that? Core a little loose. Let's see your ass. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm dead. Chunk's dead. Chunk just cracked a couple ribs. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy! It's only like the leader spinning in front of the fucking field. You had like 4.5 car lengths wide to go right. The fuck was wrong with the rest of the track? No, you just wanted to crack a couple ribs. I see how it is. What is this, the fucking Saints? They got a bounty out on me. They're trying to injure Chunk.
Number 99 is closing the gap.
Oh, that's not good. 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 Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, that's definitely not good. Help! Help! Help, 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 come on, go, 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 damn chance, go, go, no, no, oh, shit. Take a tape off. Oh, Bo, no! What the shit are you doing? Ryan Trix, maybe he's throttle hung or something. I don't. What's that famous line? Alright. Damn it! Oh man! One of the classic Talladega finishes! Oh! By one thousandth of a second! Have you ever? No, I've never! That's what I thought the caution was. Oh, it might have just happened. Yeah, that or somebody got their shit dumped again. What the hell happened? Oh, it did happen! Oh, problems up and over here in Talladega! Oh, it's fucking ass face! That was a 109 Dodge! Boo fucking who! That's what you get. Karma's a beach. Oh, up and over! Look at that. That's what you get. What are we doing, Rusty? We just hanging out in the middle of the track, ready to block either way. Oh, jeez. I feel them tires starting to go. All four of them are yellow. All right, here we go. Well, back off a little bit. Back off. Here we go. Get the run! That made me check up. Shit! I did it again! When you're coming up and you try to pass somebody, the game thinks you're gonna hit him and it makes you check up a little bit. You can hear the engine pitch, and when I pulled out, it was dead. Fuck!
8 spots lost. Puts us back to P12, and it is nighttime. Fun. Turned off the sun. Turned on the moon. They even have the moon in this game? I feel like I've done a lot of night races now, and I've never seen the moon. Does NASCAR Heat, did they forget the moon? That's a really weird question to bring up, entering stage number 3, but, I don't know, look around the chat, see if we can find the moon. I don't see it. I mean, let's come back around one more time. It should be up there somewhere, right? Guys, I'm telling you, I don't think I see the moon. I think they might have forgot to put in the moon. All right, it's my favorite part. I suffered through that entire race just for this. The playoff starts in Monster Energy Series. Many experts agree my little penis has a chance to win it all. I agree. Austin Dillon, congrats on making the playoffs, my little penis. Thank you. Incredible work out there, my little penis. How does it feel to be a Monster Energy Series playoff driver? Hashtag playoff driver. Feels good. Man, my little penis. Lady Luck is not smiling on you today. Oh, yeah. I can't think of anybody I'd rather race than my very good friend, my little penis. That must have been your first time in Indianapolis, said my little penis, because you were all over the place and you ran right into me. Hashtag learn how to drive. I did dump him. That is for sure there. Parker Kligerman, I am playing pool with my best friend, my little penis, in a few weeks. But today my little penis totally crashed into me. Is this your way of saying that we are playing pool? No, as a matter of fact, yes. No, we're not playing pool. I don't think I could show that anyways, so. I was really hoping these guys would stay out. It was fucking Eric Almirola's dumbass. Oh, no. Oh, he just got T-boned. Oh, baby. Oh, do it again. Oh, man. All right, boys. What the shit? Nice. What the fuck? What? Hey, Eric. Do we got beef? Eric's just hanging out in my pit box.
What is this? What the hell? All right, shout out to my pit crew, man. Nothing stands in their way. I'm always impressed with my little penis. Every time I race.
You're on the left, or on your right. You're too wide there. Stay left.
No!
Still there. Clear on the right.
Damn.
1 minute 23.
Did you catch me? Oh my god, go buy an Eamon.
Cody, you didn't have to let me buy. I wouldn't step on you.
You got one on your right. Clear on the right.
But thank
you. One more. Get hungry.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Oh wow! You get there, get there. You went to, you went to.
Slow down and give up the time gain.
Get to the finish, get to the finish.
Car on your left.
Fuck! Oh! I didn't get it. I didn't
Who
get it.
He got it.
He got it. Fuck it, eh?
Oh my god! What a finish!
Oh,
are you kidding me?
There you go, man. Good
oh
job,
lord!
Damn it!
Holy shit.
I'm not gonna lie. I thought I beat him to the line.
Hey, don't you fucking do it, Cozy's also. How did it take
what the where the fuck's the line at? I beat him
yeah,
to the first
I hate
one.
Every berry in the world.
Oh boy.
What the hell is that?
Dude, I didn't ruin shit. You hit me right before the finish line.
I beat him
so.
To both
yeah,
start finish
line?
Lines.
Hold on, let me take
because
a look.
Because you're slow as balls.
Is not everyone done yet? Because it's still giving me a slowdown penalty.
What
get
the fuck?
The mic.
Here we go. Give him a little a little bit of ah. What? Hold on, hold on. Ah, shit. I don't want to talk. See what happens when I try to play nice. I should just door him. I didn't have the room. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. It all comes down to the, oh, I'm gonna get that suck. My hood is not where it should be right now. But here we go. Give him a little. Give him a little. Give him a little. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, it's gonna be drag race! Ah! Yeah! Eat my ass, Jimmy! Dump! Oh, baby. Alright, Brian. Yeah, this is where I die. Like, this is where it happens because I'm getting freight chain right now. No! Dodge! No, no, what? No! No! Now Ricky's pissed. Greg's pissed. Yeah, block these nuts, Ricky. Block these Oh, no. I'm wrecking. I'm not wrecking. Not Kyle Petty to save the day. Thank you. Every lap, it gets a little bit better. Oh, where is you going, baby? That's two on you. Where is you going? I'm gonna see how you like it, huh, punk? How you like it? Eat the fucking wall. He actually ate it. All right. Talks like he got peanut butter on the roof of his mouth. What?
You have really been racing great lately, and your driving has been fantastic. We're playing soccer later this week.
Soccer.
And I need an extra player.
Fucking
any
hate soccer.
You want to join?
I suck at soccer. I don't like getting pulled on straightaways 20 miles. Like, well, how far do we got to drive? Like 500 feet to the next corner? I just get. Oh, I'm pissed. I'm pissed. I'm pissed. You know what? I'm gonna take you fucking home. All go right, home. Go home. Go the fuck home! You're pissing me off!
Hey there.
Ooh.
We're amigos. So I feel like I can be honest with you. The driving that last race was horrible. I can't believe you ran into me. Wait, are you kicking me out of the fantasy football league?
What did he just try to say? Oh my god, we're gonna... We started last! last and won 2 out of 3 segments. Fuck with Chuck. Yes! Yes! All-Star Race winner! $1 million! Yes! Alright, what the fuck is this? Race winnings, 104,000. That's not a million! Oh, I'm missing a digit there, game. What the fuck? Now this field is comprised of, you know, some of the, just the normal drivers, and we... Oh! I knew I was gonna do that! I'd like... Oh... Alright, we won't talk about that. What? Team available to join. There's just a check mark. And there's a... Are you fucking kidding me? Congrats. All your hard work and everything's paying off. So we're just going to make you join this team? That sucks. Is that what I'm understanding? So I wonder about this game sometimes. There's just... Yeah, there's a check mark next to the team here. We're just going to assume that I still have an option. And if I don't, I'm uninstalling this game. My cat's really horny.
No brainstorm there. DNA Broadcasting donated $1. Fuck.
Because if he did and he's on the same fuel, then he's going to win this race. So that's, I guess... Fuck! Fuck! Why? Why you do this game?
Alright, so here's the official sandwich you bought here. You can't buy a whole lot of food, but this is what you got. What'd you get? Ham and cheese?
Turkey and cheese.
Turkey and cheese, alright. Oh, oof. That's tough. Hey, look at that. You got your hand sanitizer, you got your koozies, you got your mustard.
Yeah.
That's a great day. And you...
What?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Oh, I know, I cut you off. Yeah. What were you going to say?
Well, they took every little bit of manhood we had and just ripped it apart at the gate.
Yeah, that's very true.
Check out your local Geico office or go...
Oh, no.
Geico, that's how much you can save by
your Geico. Oh, no. Yeah!
Sometimes you just gotta shut the fuck up and do the job. I'm gonna... I'm not trying to wreck anybody. I'm also not trying to wreck myself, but you know, no idea, as a matter of fact, don't. I'd rather him be behind me. Hey. You know the perfect race today. You are amazing. Say, you want to join us for some karaoke later? I think there was another karaoke picture I could probably use. It's gonna suck if we get that caution now and they're still out there. I'm surprised they took it as long as they did. Well, they ought to be coming in by now, I would imagine, right? Oh, fuck. This stupid bastard! That's why I waited. And I still couldn't wait long enough. Oh, mother. It's not, the handling's not bad. It's just, we're slow. Oh my god, it's, oh jeez. Oh no, 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 no. I could, they're. Bad news is I'm 25th and I got fucking Ryan Preece's dumbass up my fucking ass again. Fuck you! Die! Fuck! Oh god, I'm dying. I think I killed him. Oh no. You really gotta appreciate the fact that they just, in the race highlights, they completely skipped over Ryan Preece fucking dying. It's like it never happened. Alright, here's the best replay I have. It's not great. Which, NASCAR 4 starter pack. Anyways. Yeah, so he ate shit. Joey Gase punted his ass. Clear up and over. Oh, and did some tumble action. Oh, yeah. Damn, fucking Travis Quapple. Travis Quapple is beating the competition worse than his wife. Oh.
Oh, that's awful. I'm sorry. Oh, you little... Ain't that far! That's what you get for blocking! Block these nuts! Eat that inside wall and die! Yeah, we... Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! I didn't ask for that! Whoa! Whoa! What the hell just happened? Oh, eat shit, Joey! Another perfect race. Oh, going camping? I'm not gonna lie, man. I am fucking out of camping pictures. I'm gonna have to respectfully decline. Pool party, on the other hand, sounds like a plan with Chase Elliott. Don't hit the... Foot! No, I'm bitten. I'm not doing that again. Yeah! I say you get a pit road right there, about 8 minutes of shit. No, none. This is a bad idea. This seems to never work in NASCAR 2005, but it's gotta work one of these times, right? Oh, I'm not gonna cycle as far out from motherfucking my dumb fuck. Duh! What the shit? I'm just fucking slow. Oh, and I'm eating shit, gang. Oh, that's gonna end the race. Look out. Oh, man, he did some bicycling action right there. Well, that was stupid. All right, we're sending it. Hello, how you doing? Thank you. Hey, done. Okay, from one partner to another. Oh my god. I'm very concerned. What the hell? God! Golly! Ah! That was some violent butt touching right there. Through three and four, that hammering you hear is a nail. I fucked it up myself. Championship! Yes! Yes! We're ending on top, boys! Yeah! We gotta say our final goodbyes to everybody. Tyler Reddick, I kept on thinking you were in the 8 car the entire season. Sorry about that. We'll see you next year. Alex Bowman, you tried in the playoffs there, but yeah. Almirola, Austin Dillon, you suck. Kyle Busch, he was my best competition tonight, and maybe work for it. I respect it. Landon Castle, we love you, buddy. Paul Menard, man, can we get some hashtag hard for Menard in the comments, man? I guess it's going to be the last, our last go with Paul Menard, man. What a legend. We love him. And hopefully we'll see him again sometime. Oh, jeez. Hey, Michael Cozy Jr., congratulations! You're the Monster Energy Series champion. I kind of like those. Try to make him look like Sid from fucking, what the hell is that movie called, Ice Age? Or you can make him really skinny. Oh, man, what is that shape? You ever go to Walmart a lot, you see people shaped like that. I think it'd be even funnier if we gave him a really skinny body. He kind of looks like an Easter Island head, almost. Here we go, hot new phenom heads to the NASCAR Truck Series. And he's not happy about it. What the hell's wrong with the Daytona logo? What the hell? What is this? Oh, I just blew my engine. No, I wanted to draw a dick in the infield. I left at 6 a.m. I left Indy. No, I woke up at 6 a.m. I left Indy.
Come on, OBS.
Just before 7.
There we go.
I almost was in a head-on collision leaving the Brody's fucking neighborhood because someone wasn't paying the fuck attention. A couple hours later, I punctured my right rear tire, and hours later I got it patched, and somebody helped me fix it up. 2 hours later, going down the road, nearing a bridge, my right front tire broke off, and I came to a screeching halt on a fucking bridge. And then got it towed.
Next to my pal Isaac Johnson.
They repaired it for like 2.5 hours.
I drove an extra 3 hours and just got home. How about it? And we put this bitch on P2.
Welcome along then to the Australian Grand Prix. Just south of Melbourne's downtown.
All clear.
Did you just say all clear when I was not clear? What?
Outside. Nobody out back.
What? Why do you say it like that?
Outside.
Outside.
Why do you guys say it like that? Can you just talk normally?
Yeah, we're just gonna scroll through these. See a lot of What the hell is- What the hell is that? I want to sign- Okay, hold my beer. Gedank Inubertaranguang. Honestly, we could do it. Complete a race with no DNFs within the team. I don't want to sign them just so all my team has to thank Gedank Inubertaranguang.
How would I even draw a dick? Something like that. And then you gotta do the balls. Hold on. And you gotta do the other ball. Oh, this other ball is gonna be pretty lumpy. Oh, that's a... Oh, man. It's gonna be my new tradition of just drawing the dick and balls out here in the infield. I don't think my dick came out very good, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna kind of get the shaft going here. Alright, and that... Okay. Oop. Alright, let's see what we're looking at right here. How's this dick looking? It's not, I mean, it could be better.
Say hi.
Cozy's got it. Cozy's got it.
Come on, baby!
He's got it.
Good shit.
Yeah!
You left a lot of paint on the walls today.
Yeah, I did.
Were you struggling for grip, or did you just misjudge some corners?
Hey, listen here, bitch. I've never been here before, all right? Well, it's about dark. Everybody look for the moon.
Coming to the green, driver.
I'm telling you, they didn't program in the moon. I need to get confirmation from them. I don't know if that's something they would want to... Why is Mike Harmon up here? Let's go, Mike.
Still there.
Yeah! Who gives a shit about the moon? Mike Harmon is in second.
By himself.
Yeah. Okay, well, not anymore. Mike, man, it's been a great run. I didn't want that spot anyways. I wanted to finish seventh. Well, damn. Maybe it could have been worse.
You're sponsored.
What? Yeah, we're
looking
up. Shut up, Tony Stewart. What do you mean, get up? Why would I be getting up?
Reason to feel not good. Next time at the dinner class, it'll be the checker.
What?
I need some distraction. Oh.
Oh, sweet. I do have my driver line on. Oh, yeah. I got one of these high-pitched Red Bulls. Cool. Whee! Come on, baby. Come on, Autosport. Flipper win. Nah! Don't do that. Clear! Oh, and I blew the last corner a little bit. It's gonna be drag race. Come on! Nah! Yeah! Yeah! That's points! P7! Thank you very much, everybody who blew up at the same time. Rays, we hit pit road. Driver of the day! What the hell is this? What is this? This is like a bug from NASCAR Heat Evolution. It's a ghost. Can I drive through him?
Careful,
aliens! Aliens!
Go,
what the hell? Fucked it. Fuck! 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 That fucking thing didn't shift the way it's fucking supposed to, you fucking bastard! Fuck!
he's in it. Oh!
You stupid fuck.
Holy shit. I don't even know which way to go.
You are.
I did.
Oh no, we gotta get to the line. I don't even know where to go. He's flying through the fucking air.
Good day today. What's your take on it?
Lick my balls, Claire. That's what my take is today. Okay. All right, Sheldon. Imagine being a race car driver named Sheldon. Half a point, I guess. It's kind of cool. Who is this? Is this who I think it is? Because we have something also that I got to clear up. Ty Majeski. Okay. All right. Now, I made a short joke about Ty Majeski. And like most people probably do, they Googled and they got something that was misinformation. Somebody linked me to a Wikipedia celebrity something. I don't know what the hell it was. But it had Ty Majeski listed as 5'7". All right, hands up in the comments. Anybody who's ever seen Ty Majeski in person, and you let me know. If you think that's 5'7", let me know. Because I guarantee you most of you are going to say fucking hell no. I'm 5'7". I'm fucking short. Ty Majeski's an easy 5'2". I sat, fun story. I sat down there, what was it, Richmond 2017? 18, I think it was 2017. I was down there in the Richmond infield for the Xfinity race. Anyways, Ty Majeski ate major shit in the 60 Xfinity car. And we were watching him cut it apart. He was down there, and that's my only reference. I knew Ty Majeski was short, but that was the first time and only time I'd really seen him in person. And he's a little bastard. Oh boy, there you go. Finally slid a little bit too wide. Yep, shove it in there, Sheldon. Shove it in there. Yep. Woohoo, race craps. All right, well, that's the end of that.
Getting low on gas.
Well, that was... Hey, I'm winning the race, asshole! Great shut up! Nice yeah, job. Great teamwork, everybody, yeah! Shut the fuck up! All right, y'all know the deal. Charlotte, y'all want to see a penis and balls? Now the shaft. Hold on. All right, it's gonna be a little crooked, but you know who's not. Okay, my once again we're one testicle short. I mean that's a pretty good shaft, I have to say. Can I just go up here and draw another ball? But I think if I draw the other ball, the other one disappears, and that was honestly my best ball. Ah, damn. Alright, well I think you guys get the point.
Esteban Ocon and Pierre Gasly, Wang, King, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Name a more iconic duo than Wang and King. Y'all know the deal. One ball at a time. That's a pretty nice ball. All right. See, I'm getting better at this. It's really an art. And every time you do it, you just get a little bit better of an idea how to draw a dick and balls. That's a nice set of balls. Oh man, my shaft's a little wiggly. That's pretty damn good though for dick and balls. Hold on. Y'all know the deal, rate the dick and balls. We're getting there though, look at that. That was a pretty good set of balls, even though they're really disproportionate. I don't know if it put any marks down, going straight. Oh yeah, it did. That's a really long dick. Dick and balls!
Please follow, and yeah.
Spider's doing his recap over here, and I'm talking really about dick and balls. Dick and balls! Dick and balls! That was pretty good! My right testicle could have been better. That was a perfect left testicle, though. It's hard going from one testy to the other. And there's Jesse Little, who does not exist in our career mode. Wow, 5 wins this season, keep it up. And we might see each other in the champion... Oh, what the hell, bro? They're crashing! They're crashing! Oh no! Oh, problems, Wendy! What just happened?
Strategy is available on the MFD.
Are you fucking kidding me? No! Can you shut the fuck up? Jesus!
New strategy option.
I'm gonna kill you. Somebody's gonna die after this race. I will murder you. I will murder you and your family. If you say that one more time. All right. That was part of why I didn't like it. It wasn't turning so good because I had that little extra left. What the? Hey, pal, you all right?
Black and white, in the air, the checker flag. Good job.
Hey. You
tearing up my carpet. What? What are you doing? Hey!
Man, if only this game had a stat for yellows caused. That would be probably one of the greatest, like, one-sided sports records in history. It'd have to be. I'm trying! I'm loose! I'm tight! It doesn't turn! I just didn't have any room to turn in! This is not what we need! What happened in Good Clean Days? I don't know! Can I fucking get to the bottom? God bless a fucking America! Fuck! Let's wreck again! Let's just fucking get in the- I'm buried to spike this fucking- Where's my other fucking controller? I'm spiking that one instead. God fucking damn it! I just wanna get to the fucking bottom! Is that too much to fucking ask? Where the fuck is that controller at? Come here! Fuck you! God! That was really stupid, because it just shattered everywhere. Ah, I gotta clean that up.
Oh, jeez, this ain't the... Free spots, never mind. Maybe?
Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
What?
I just came barreling off in the... What is this? So now we follow Carlos Sainz, who probably blows up at one of the worst possible spots. Albon there gets very, very lucky. Everybody back here gets stuck. You're probably gonna see my dad. There's my dumbass. Yeah, all ye. Man, this thing's actually handling really good on the hard, so I'm surprised. Okay, never mind. I don't know where you went, Flat.
Well, it's nighttime in the US. Why don't we go? Let's go to Hawaii.
Oh, fuck yeah, alright. Where the fuck is Hawaii at?
It's pretty far out there.
Jesus Christ, where is it? Now I'm gonna look fucking stupid on stream. Where the fuck's it at?
You don't know where it's at?
No, where the fuck's it at? It's too dark. I can't see. Where the fuck is it?
It's way out there in the ocean.
Yeah, but like...
off the coast of California.
Okay. I'm so embarrassed right now.
You're fucking kidding me. You stupid motherfucker. How do you not know where Hawaii is?
I've never been there. What the fuck?
Oh, have you ever looked at a map?
No, I don't know the last time I looked at one was.
Jesus, I swear you couldn't find your ass with both hands, Cozy.
Well, my ass is in Hawaii. I've been to my ass. I haven't been to Hawaii.
Jesus Christ.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, that's not good. 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 No, that's not good. That's not good. You guys didn't see that. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
Oh my god, Cozy just snuck right through. Clear low. Oh my god!
Let's go, we still alive! Yeah! I'm gonna get them Hanks.
Oh, it's
fire. Who wants it?
Car stopped ahead. Inside.
Oh my god! I'm out of park! Well, yeah, GG, Kyle. Big pit stop from the Bobby crew. Oh, man. Here we come. Uh-oh, might be getting a two-piece here. Whoa! God damn it, where are you going, Drew? Holy Jesus! Look at my nose! I turned the Chevy emblem into fucking oval. It looked like that bastard didn't go to the wall. I was going to the wall. Look at that thing! What is that? What is that nose damage? All right, here we go. White flag. Y'all know it. Oh, am I? Oh. Uh-oh, oh no, it's stuck. Ah, go. No. Come on. Look at that straightaway speed. No wonder he's faster. Uh-oh. Short wait. No. that piece of shit! Celebrate, yeah! I'm so sorry! Oh! It'd be pretty hard to fuck this one up, wouldn't it? I'm fucking stupid. Fuck it. I've had enough. Dude, what do you think this would do? I think it would make me go right, but obviously fucking not. Nothing. Where's that fucking eight?
Oh man, I just really broke it.
It's just fucking I didn't even throw it that hard. Have you seen these arms? They're little noodle arms. I didn't throw it that hard. Jesus Christ. Look at this.
And I'm not going to hit all 100 of these, and then I'm going to be upset even more. Yeah, you know what? Fuck yourself. I didn't have to come out here. I didn't have to, but what did I do? I did anyways. And here I am. And I'm hitting most of them. You're welcome, Grandma. Yeah, you suck. You suck. Yeah, you're welcome. Let me hear them thank yous. Let me hear them. 93%. Ugh, come on. Fuck yourself. It's you can't ever fucking win with this track. Fuck off. Fuck off. Just. All right, Hermie. How about you just fucking take your head and shove it up your ass just for a fucking lap? Can we do that just for a fucking lap? Just see what I got for a fucking lap without getting fucking... Just getting dicked around, all right? All right? Fuck yourself. Fuck.
We're done. Let's try to do a little better next time.
Hey, how about you fucking suck my butt? Huh? Why don't you get a face full of my fucking ass?
So I can't do it on the outside, because I have to be on the butt. God, fuck it.
Damn it!
Is that the end of the race? Can that be the end of the race? It's the end of the race.
Fuck!
What is this race? What is this? Oh my god. Look at the fireworks! Fuck yeah! Give me a second. Fucking Charles won by 20 seconds. Here comes my dumbass. Oh my god. I don't know when I thought we were gonna get our first podium. Not this race. We're gonna finish P2! Yes! Yes!
Fuck. Good job, you did really well. Super driving.
Thank you. Oh my god, we got a podium.
Send it.
Outside. Stay low.
Come on!
Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah! Let's fucking go! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Let's go, Cozy!
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! I'm fucking hype. I knew I was sending it. I didn't know how I wanted to do it, but.
All right, man. That's it. The race is over.
Ricky Stenhouse Jr. is living.
Fuck,
wow.
We can't do anything right.
Well, if I,
I don't want to talk to you. I didn't even complete.
Was it just not your day?
You know why it wasn't my day? Because I didn't put on my fire suit, my gloves, and my fucking helmet. I didn't sit in my car, and I sure as fuck didn't drive out on the track and complete a single fucking lap. Was it my day today? Do you think it was my day? My car doesn't think it was my day. The track didn't think it was my day. Why do you think it would be my day? Huh? I put in fucking components. The fuck do you think?
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
I don't want to talk to you. I didn't even complete...
Was it just... not your day?
You know why it wasn't my day? Because I didn't put on my fire suit, my gloves, and my fucking helmet. I didn't sit in my car, and I sure as fuck didn't drive out on the track and complete a single fucking lap. Was it my day today? Do you think it was my day? My car doesn't think it was my day. The track didn't think it was my day. Why do you think it would be my day? Huh? I put in fucking components. The fuck do you think? White flag. And it looks like she's gonna do it. One of the greatest upsets in NASCAR Truck Series history.
Top three, use it if you need it.
And into the playoffs, I think, if she's got enough points. Angelo Rutsch, winner at Eldora. What? Yes! You're bouncing off a big fucking stomach there, buddy. Yeah, I didn't think so. Come on. Come on. Come on. If you lose this, no fucking way. Court Cup, Talladega winner yet again.
All right.
Yes.
Top five.
Oh, right. I couldn't let her fucking throw that away. All right, Court Cup, I'm proud of you. The good news is, oh, that's not good.
Car outside.
Where's
hold
third
line.
Gear? So all I have is second, is what you're telling me. Is what I just count.
Can't win them all, but we did finish.
Somebody's already dying up here. Oh, they're on lap two. Get it off the. Yay! Yay! Yay!
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced.
What the fuck
pace.
Is that stupid bastard doing? What the fuck are we doing? Oh my god, Stroll's a ghost. Why are we stopping at random times? I will take it free spots. Don't Jordan just hit the pace car?
You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to
what the fuck is happening? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Great
job. Fuck with me!
Done everything we wanted today.
Ryan Newman, motherfucker, defense! Defense! The little team that could! Fuck yeah! I'm sweaty!
Was,
yeah! Golden Oral! pretty good exit for me. I'm just gonna use Rich and overtake. Verstappen's definitely gonna get by him. We're gonna have an even bigger run though. Whoa! Here we go! I literally got fucking stuck. Oh, this is it. Oh, this is easy money right here. Easy. Open up that fucking back wing. Bye-bye. What the fuck, man? I shouldn't have won this race at all. That's two in a row!
Yes, you've done it. Well done.
Uh-oh, we got problems. Oh my god!
Top three,
his teammate piled into it back there. No caution! What the hell is that? The overcorrect of the year, no caution for it. Alright. I'm about to die. I'm about to run out of fuel. No. Alright, can I? See what I. See what the. What the. Fuck! Alright, Lord. Give me the strength. This is one of the races we need to do good things at, so. Didn't do too good things in the Bush race, and, well, that car is usually a lot better than this one, so, Oh, are you fucking kidding me? God fucking damn it! Yeah, we'll see about that. Alright, you weren't kidding. I didn't see Bobby Labonte at all. I didn't see him. Where the fuck did he come from? I didn't see him. I don't know if he was in a shadow or what, but I didn't see him. I swear to God, I didn't see him. Well, I just fucked myself.
Oh my god, I'm gonna blow a tire in front of the field. I'm incredibly sorry, everybody. Oh, I'm gonna. I'm dead. I'm dead.
That's a class act work right there. Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's all over my ass.
Oh, David's splitting me like a sorority girl. Damn it.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's fill her up.
Look at that engine detail.
Oh man.
What the f- do I get a sunroof in this thing?
Well, are you gonna fucking take it or not?
Oh, you see what you make me do, Jimmy? Oh, no! No! Fuck! Oh my god, I don't know how I got it to stick there as much as I did. Oh, no, it's gonna cock him up! Situation! Oh, this ain't gonna end well. Oh, yee. Oh. I'm gonna pass out here in a minute. Oh, it didn't. I'm sorry. Alright, peace. I don't know the last coherent thing I said, but clear. Not clear. I'm wrecking. Oh yeah, how you like it, ally teammate? I'm so sorry, I got stuck. I went backing out though. Oh no, you
rewind there.
Who's fucking it? It's Ross! You 8-point motherfucker! Something wrong with the Subway 500, hell yeah! Oh, baby, we needed this one, because we're probably going to lose it next week. But, hey, we live to see another week. We're still in this thing, baby. We're still in it. All right, I'm going to go shit. It was great. Ugh. I guess it kicks you out after a while. I was gonna come back and finish my burnout for the fans. It's like, God damn it. Like, God damn it. Can we just do one thing right, game? Come on, why do you gotta ruin everything fun? Yeah, all these, oh my Jesus, what the fuck just happened? Did somebody just die? I swear to God, I just saw somebody out of the corner of my eye flipping their dick off, but I'm not sure. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit, what a run. That's the greatest thing I've ever seen. Fucking Denny Hamlin. Oh man, so fucking who is that? The 47 or the 37 just yeeted him up in the air. Look at that! That's fucking cool! Alright, teammate in the pits. Oh man, please tell me Jordan King's on a one-stopper, dude. Please tell me. I was gonna say, I don't even think I could've done a one-stopper, but if I would've started outside the top 10, I probably could've. Mediums to hards. Please tell me he's on the hards. He's on the hards! Oh, hell yeah! I think he came out, like, first out of them, out of the group down there, and just came, a lot of cars came down pit road. It's like it was up at a P9. Yeah, he just cycled right behind me. He's going to the end, too. Oh, my God. Yeah, we're going to renegotiate here. Hey, Jordan, how you doing? Right. Approach declined. Jordan King is not agreed to negotiate with your team for a seat. Driver demands marketing spec one. What the frick? Marketing spec one. I don't want to upgrade my marketing. But if I need to. Activities management. Slightly increase positive effects from team activities. All right, I can advance, can't I? To get that and then hopefully re-sign him. Can I just simulate a couple days? Please? All right, so the problem we've got is I can't advance through to get the upgrade that Jordan King needs to approach him. So I guess I'm going to have to negotiate with somebody else. I'm hoping I can bid on somebody, but underbid and just kind of, I want to say that advances time. We're about to find out. Hey, Nicholas, how you doing? Auction has begun. I ain't offering that shit. Quit negotiations early. Sorry. Now, is that, did that take a week? can we come back to Jordan King now? Oh, it did actually, hey, look at that. Okay, cool. All right. I didn't get the upgrade, though, so I guess he's probably still not going to, I mean, we could try. Hey, Jordan! Damn it! I'm gonna have to do this for a couple of days, then. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, this isn't good. Alright, how about Callum? Can I just, Hi, how you doing? Sorry, pal. Just kidding. Alright, can I go back over here now? Oh, I can. Alright. Still didn't get it. I hope I don't piss Jordan King off. I really, No, we're still good. Alright.
It's the last day of the contract window, and we haven't secured a driver for our second seat yet.
I'm really dead.
It's important you negotiate terms with someone quickly, or else our reserve driver will take over. And look, they're cheap for a reason, you know?
I'm deceased. I'm gonna advance again, and I guess I probably won't be able to. And the reserve driver's gonna take over. I don't even know who our reserve... I didn't know we had a reserve driver. Oh, but I need that marketing upgrade. I got it! Ah, fuck.
Come on. We've got talented young drivers lining up around the corner to get a drive in this team.
Fucking listen.
Somehow we haven't managed to sign anyone. Listen. This operation isn't long for this world if we're running a barely qualified reserve driver each race. We need to get a proper second driver in the next week.
Who the fuck is Aaron Barnes? Where did Jordan King go? I hate this fucking game.
3 of 4 now. Gonna be a drag race out of turn number 4. Down the front straightaway. Fanning on the high side with the run. There goes Will Banks to the outside. Dorman up to the high side. Dorman turns Fanning. Cozy around. Who's gonna win it? I think Cozy got it backwards. Yes, he did. Michael Cozy Jr. backwards.
Happy Halloween. As you can see, I'm an astronaut. I'm on the satellite project, and I'm here to deliver you some out of this world NASCAR Heat 5 content. I didn't really think this far through. I'm not gonna be able to hear my spotter. Oh, that was a terrible start. This might get stupid though. Hold on. I don't think that's a... Oh! Oh my god!
Safety car deployed.
Oh, terrible crash!
Watch your door. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Write some information on Ricardo. They are out of the race.
Oh, really? Damn. Holy shit, he's dead.
So we begin with some breaking news right now.
The sports world is in a state of shock right now.
Morning in the world of car racing and beyond.
Well, this is certainly the sort of news that you don't want to believe is true, but...
Some Ting Wong found dead.
An apparent heart attack at a place called the Heart Attack Grill.
He
had a tremendous amount of God-given talent as a race driver. I've said a number of times, if there was ever a natural-born race driver, he was it.
It's a tragedy, and not just for our sport to lose such a talent.
The entire world of racing is stunned right now as NASCAR not only loses the best driver of this era, but quite possibly the best driver in history of NASCAR racing.
Of course, I'm out of overtake. Oh, fuck your mother. Fuck your mother. You should not be passing me. Ugh. Oh, he's coming. He ain't gonna get there, though. Jesus Christ, he did get there. See what I mean? Oh, no, 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 no. That's my point. I don't give a fuck. Oh, no. Oh. I'll fucking wreck anybody for my point.
Oh,
man. I'm wrecking. I'm dead.
You started to show what you got.
Thanks, Matt. And one more corner. There it is. Ladies and gentlemen, I think Kimmy's going to hold on, too.
Absolutely awesome. Just
amazing. Yeah! Hell yeah! Ain't shit, Mercedes. Fastest lap. Max points day. Albon driver of the day. Holy shit, what a race. Let's go. There it is. As a fantastic day. Fucking walk like an Egyptian. I've been waiting to win just to do that. Oh, man. Dick and Paul's Martinsville edition. All right, hold on, one. Look at that! That's a big old dong! I've never driven an F1 car, but I can't imagine it sliding more. What the fuck is going on? What is going on here? What is going on here? Why can't I drive this all of a sudden? What the fuck? And everybody else can? Like, what? What? Can burn some of this energy. What the fuck? Oh man, my rear tires, they're on fire. What the fuck? Well, that's probably why. Oh, I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry. This has turned into a fucking disaster. Well, that explains it then. Okay. About to say, I don't understand. I was going just fine, and then fucking everybody else running me over all of a sudden. Box this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Fucking mother Christ. Oh, fucking shit. David Reagan really likes my ass!
Still there inside. Alright, we'll get him next time.
Oh, What the fuck is wrong with Kaplan?
Oh, and everybody's pitting again. Well, there goes my strategy for this stage. I'm gonna do something stupid. I shouldn't have tried this. Unfortunately, this drive was deemed just a little bit more rough than me eating shit and dying at the Coke 600. But average savings still, we can't complain. Ah, we good. As long as he just doesn't suck past me on this big ass straight coming up. That gap's narrowing though. He's faster than me through here. Missed it a little bit. We're good. God damn, Lewis! It was 7 tenths. They fucking gained like 4 tenths on me right there. What the fuck? Oh man, this isn't good. You got to work for that draft. You're gonna have to work for it, son. You're gonna have to work for it. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Park the bus. Fuck out of here. Nope. Oh, it's fucking. Oh, we're good. We're good. Don't fuck this up. Oh man, cut it a little bit. We're good. Gentlemen. Fuck ya! My house! My house!
Absolutely fantastic.
Fuck with me, Mercedes! Fuck with me! Oh, shit! The fuck? Sorry, Bill. I mean, like, the fuck? I wish I could drive, but it won't let me. All right, well, there were definitely some folks that stayed out.
Coming to the green.
But a lot of fast cars made stops.
Can't win them all, but we did finish.
Fuck, he went for my hole. Damn it. Oh, we're gonna be a couple cars wide. Oh man, that's a hell of a string of cars. Oh my Jesus. Ha! How about that shit? What's up, Mercedes? How we doing? Really good corner. This is my best chance yet. If I can just get in front of him, you bet your sweet ass I'm parking that bus! Come on, Lewis! Ah! Buried it! We'll be seeing you. I probably won't get the tiebreaker, but I fucking won it anyways!
4 race wins in a row.
Yeah, 4 race wins in a row, that's cool. Can't wait to see Lewis. Come on, Lewis, go do your burnouts, because you probably got the tiebreaker, didn't you? I don't know what the tiebreaker is.
It's certainly been an incredible
God damn it! Fucking
one,
God!
And our drivers have all pushed shit. Themselves this season, making it one of the most
fuck.
Compelling years of racing in history.
Champion. I want to die. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. All right, white flag.
White flag.
All right, let's take a look at it. Oh, Oh, this isn't good. And Bill's blowing up. Caution in the race, please. Oh, man. I got to go a long ways. Oh no! Oh, are you kidding me? Come on, in the race, NASCAR!
Got one peeking
fuck.
Outside. All right, he's waving you off in front. He's pitting this time. Car outside.
Fuck! Help! Help!
Car high.
Please! Please! Come on! Come on! Come on, Chewy Case! Help!
Getting low on gas.
Here comes
Getting
Hamlin.
On running it on fumes out there. Keep pushing.
Where's Hamlin? I'm blocking. That's not Hamlin. Block. Fuck. Shit.
Careful.
Damn.
Got a car.
Damn. Come on. Thank you, Timmy.
I didn't think your car was that fast for us.
Almost a win, but I'll take it. Good exit. That might just get me just enough to get through this main straight. We can do that. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead! What?
Okay, clear gap to teammate.
Oh my god!
0.9 seconds.
Or that could happen! Have you ever? Oh my goodness! We pushed him to the end! He's dead! Box is slap. Box mother. Listen here, asshole. You gonna listen to me, ain't you? Box this lap. Fucking A.
Pitting this lap, then come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh my god! I just realized I picked the wrong word.
Is that not supposed to be a baboon? A baboon. That's a baboon, right? That's a bright red ass.
I swear, it must have ran out of time because I swear I hit baboon.
Omelet!
That's a hell of an omelet!
1 minute, 4 minutes, 4 minutes, 2 minutes, we're on the way.